Hey gang, I'm going to trim a bowl. Turn the power on, it helps. All right, center. You can use your pen tool. Center. Line up the scratch. It's pretty close. Use some clay lugs to hold it in place. Start with the big trim tool. Sort of level the bottom. Try to get any high points off. Do the sides. Now, if you want consistency, you know, you can use your flexible rib and as a measuring tool to see if this is what you want or how wide you want it. So I'm going to take some of that off because I think that's pretty wide. So I'm going to take a lot of clay off here. Works. I'll go with that. Tap it, you can see how thick it is. Get the sense of the sound. It's a pretty dull thud, so I imagine there's a lot of extra clay there. To the inside of the foot, round it off. Don't want any sharp edges, don't chip. burnish, clean it up, get rid of the, push that grog underneath the surface. And I'm just going to sign it.